Just hours from now, the gates at Piedmont Park will open back up for day two of Music Midtown. The festival started yesterday and goes through Sunday. And if you need a reminder about who's headlining, what you can and cannot bring into the park, or what roads are going to be closed in that area, all you have to do is search Music Midtown on 11alive.com.